guess what? They're laying here on the fender.
I forgot one. They're just going to rattle and we're going to have to like it.
Yeah, that's all it is.
Yep, it's those washers.
How about I check all the fender pressure?
Yeah, I know, me too. It's not hard, son, to fucking miss something, trust me. I've lost some tools. Yeah, I should tighten these up, but I'm just going to finger tighten for now. We're not going that far.
No.
And we're not probably going to go 60 either.
Yeah, we will. Just a slow speed putt for a little distance.
That's not coming off. Yeah, that's what it is. That one's it's tight, but it's still rattling.
It's not going anywhere. Just a damn washer.
It's not going anywhere. We're good.
Flip off your camera before you can.
Why?
Oh.
Okay.
Because I always do that.
Okay.
Then you know when you're getting back in.
That's true.
You know what part of the journey you're on.
Okay.
Well, at least we didn't lose the water. See that?
No.
What's it?
That's GPS.
What? A GoPro will go there as well.
Now.
I just heard it dinging against itself.
No, I heard something dinging down there.
Really? Okay, let's do a quick check of these fucking shackle nuts.
Sounded about as big as a washer.
Shackle nuts are good.
Or it could have just been a washer laying around.
Yeah, something I do leave washers laying on the frame and shit. All the important shit seems okay. I'm just going to go up to the corner and back to the house. So.
Well, we get past this camp, we'll just put my net back.
Maybe we can, yeah, we'll go up and come back.
Yeah, we'll just see what's over there.
Yeah.
So it's just a little dingy. It clearly came up about the
I couldn't hear.
But it sounded no bigger than a lot.
Thank you.
to get on the computer today.
You should order that right now.
There we go.
What about your GoPro? Still going?
Oh, yeah. Thanks for your mind. We should go look at it. That was the whole point, as I recall. Give me that phone.
Don't see anything missing. Still got the wheel.